I don't have the microphone right now. Right now I'm heading towards the showroom of Zento or Zontes, I actually forgot. A couple of days back I saw this showroom for the ADV while I was on my way, and I was kind of excited to see that bike. It was really nice from outside, and I don't know what company or the brand was that, and I just went inside to that showroom to check what actually it is, and it turns out really nice. I really like the bike, and the bike was Chinese. The looks wise it was incredible. I don't know how it sounds, or I don't know how the performance is, because I was not able to test on that day. However, I requested the salesman to give me a test drive, just to let me know the performance of the bike, and see the sounds and everything. So he advised me to come on Saturday, which is today. So that's why I'm just heading towards. Just for the test drive, and to have a look how actually it performs. I'm actually excited for that, because that company, the brand, it was not in my knowledge. Let's see how it goes. Right now is 12 past 7. Quite sunny today. And traffic is also a lot. I was not expecting this on Saturday. But anyways, it is what it is. Mexico City is full of traffic every time. So is today. I hope I am audible. Zontes. Alright. sabes, sabes. Ya, Fernando. Ya, sí. Ah, no, no problem, gracias. Hola, buenas tardes.
¿Qué tal?
Muy bien, gracias. Buenas tardes. Zontes. Ah.
Your helmet?
Oh, my helmet is there.
Okay. I need your car.
Okay.
Your ID?
You're going with me? You go with me, right?
Fading, up and down, the same.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Different, totally different feeling.
Mm-hmm. It's the
double indicator,
sport mode, or
yeah.
Echo.
Okay,
this is sport mode.
Okay.
Coast power.
All right. However, I feel a bit of obstacle for my changing the shift, and also the braking system. I mean, maybe I'm not that comfortable still. It's a bit comfortable to sit straight. The pickup is nice. I like the pickup. You go like whoosh. That's what is I think it's an advantage. Like you don't need to wait for the tires to. Fine. of taxis are here, I don't think so it's a problem for me. Why that guy needs to run so fast. The metro bus is coming and I don't want to get in the middle of the metro bus. I didn't realize I missed the route.
Oh boy.
Probably that can be fixed. Well, but the bike I'm riding is for the test. Probably it's like many guys have tested, and since then it's been very long. It's been on the road, so that might be the reason. But yet to face difficulties for testing the gears, it's not a good sign. I guess the engine is heated, so I can feel the heat on my right leg while you brake, while you hit the brake. I hope that's a B. Hola. No hablo español. Lo siento. It's a test drive. Ay, gracias. Es para no mío. Pregunta es. I guess that guy is asking about how much CC it is. or that's what I guess, but I'm not so sure, so I couldn't answer. My Spanish is really, really bad, so I don't want to be the top of the day for him. Used to it if I really am going to ride this bike. This is it.
So the gear shifting was really hard. Was really hitting my foot was getting more hit.
The Zontes bikes?
Yeah.
Oh.
For the gas tank, fuel.
Ah, okay.
Where's the bottom?
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Clock.
Ah, okay. So it turns off automatically? That's
feel
on.
The,
yeah, I can feel that.
Push the clutch.
Then
start.
You need to go for the clutch. Okay. So turn it off.
Use the kill switch.
Yeah, that's in. It's a fuel injection, right?
Yep.
So this set and mode.
This is for the menu for the TFT. It's the way that you see the information.
Ah, okay, it's the range and the kilometers and everything. Ah, okay.
Only the way you see the information.
So if you wanted to go on the... Ah, okay, it's just the mode, the change of the screen. That's it. Ah, okay.
Only has two way of.
One is eco and
eco
one is
sports.
Super sports. Okay. I feel a bit. I don't know. Maybe I'm not used to it or something. I feel a bit uncomfortable too. You know. And while you put your foot on the brakes, I think the engine heated really quick. I don't know. It's really hot.
It is for the temp. Okay.
Maybe this is for the test drive. Many people have been riding on it. That is also the one of the reason. But that's what I felt like. You're changing the gear. It's really hard, but that can be fixed, I guess. You can give me on 123, like 123,000.
The T?
Yeah.
It's more expensive.
I was actually hoping to get on that one, actually, you know. But, well, you don't have it. But I really like that because I'm looking forward to be on that one. See you. Thank you so much. Yeah. Back into my own bike. Bike feels something else. What is yours is yours. Awesome, man. This bike is really awesome. Well, I haven't done actually the video for my own Royal Enfield bike because I don't know. I have not thought about it. Probably I will be doing that soon. I'm sure that you guys like the Royal Enfield as well. It has a long history since 1900 something. It's actually a British bike manufactured in India, and it's more popular all over the world. That's because it has a whole lot of history. So I will make that video and try to keep all the information within it. Thank you. Gracias. I just honked me and said, whoa, the bike looks really cool. Man, I love this bike, seriously. Amazing. I just wanted to see how I look on the road. Buenas tardes. Rojo, por favor.
Rojo,
sí.
Lleno.
¿Ah?
Lleno.
Ah, todo, sí. Lo siento, poquito español, ¿eh?
¿Ceros?
Sí, gracias.
Hacer efecto.
Gracias. Right, petrol is up. Please subscribe. Bye bye again. Adios.